So we had to decide from the beginning what things were comparable between Aiden and Marcus and what things would be different.
We focused on parkour.
We wanted Marcus to be a lot better at parkour than Aiden. And we're not talking about just like climbing on things, but like being able to like flow and chain moves together. So he's a pretty good fighter, but he's got some interesting quirks too. He's a more expressive guy. We've tried all these crazy. We got it.
The San Francisco Bay.
The slow-mo.
Spaz if you want to.
Good morning, Morty. Looks like we have some tests to run through today.
Good morning, Morgan. You're not going to like what I have to say next.
Ah!
Our survival as a species has always depended on our drive to seek out the undiscovered, push beyond our limits, and expand the boundaries of our known world. With Mass Effect, we are going further than ever before. To Andromeda, to build a new home for humanity. Imagine distant star systems with remote and hostile planets, teeming with alien life and civilizations. Worlds where adventure, danger, and the unknown are waiting to be discovered. We've created a universe that you will lose yourself in, a whole new galaxy for you to explore.
Protect the pilot.
We got the wrong game. Everybody switch games. We're playing superheroes now. Coonmits! Yeah! We're not playing games anymore, ma'am. This time, it's...
I thought Civil War wasn't supposed to happen until Phase 3.
Shut up, Super Craig! I didn't want to have to do this.
but you leave me no choice.
Did I just hear someone use a microaggression?
EA has some really exciting plans in the works for the Star Wars portfolio, and what we're doing is bringing in talent from across the industry and letting them loose. We have completely different games on the horizon, and I just hope that every fan walks away going, wow, I never thought they were going to bring my Star Wars fantasy to life.
Hope you're gonna love the game as much as we do. Thank you, thank you.
Go tell Anna. My name is Alex Hunter. You don't know me, but believe me, you soon will.
What you're about to see won't happen for every player, but because of the choices we've made in this playthrough, Burke has decided to betray Lincoln, forcing Lincoln to confront him on his home turf. Here's your look at Mafia 3, coming out on October 7th for PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and PC.
It looks ancient. Where did it come from?